Mr. Saryusz-Wolski, you are on the black list of Russians. Would it change your mind, or what are the effects on your political career?
I would say that it's a badge of honor to be on this list, and for me it's a sign that I'm doing the right job. There are some who are stressed because they are not.